worse now, honey. This old incubator's gone bad.
Oh, but Aunt Em, Miss Gulch hit Toto right over the back with a rake just because she says he gets into her garden and chases her.
Dorothy, honey, it's just gonna have to wait. We're busy.
Oh, but he doesn't do it every day. Just once or twice a week. And now she said she's gonna call the sheriff and...
Oh, Toto, step it up.
We're coming.
We gotta get them hogs in.
Oh, Hunk, what am I gonna do about Miss Gulch?
Now look at Dorothy. You ain't using your head about Miss Gulch. Think you didn't have any brains at all.
I have so got brains.
Listen, kid. Are you gonna let that old Gulch heifer try and buffalo you? She ain't nothing to be afraid of. Just have a little courage, that's all.
Here, here, what's all this jibber-rapping with this work to be done? Go feed the hogs, for they're working themselves into anemia.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, Em, you know what Miss Gulch said she was gonna do to Toto?
Dorothy, you're always getting yourself into a fret or nothing. Now let's try to help us out today. Or at least find yourself a place where you won't get into any trouble.
A place where there isn't any trouble? Do you suppose there is such a place? It's not a place you can get to by a boat or a train. It's far, far away. Behind the moon. Beyond the rain. Oh,
good Christian woman. I can't say it.
Dorothy! Dorothy!
Henry! 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 feeling we're not in Kansas anymore. Oh, now I know we're not in Kansas. We must be over the rainbow.
Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
Who, me? Why, I'm not a witch at all. I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas.
Well, is that the witch?
Who, Toto? Toto's my dog.
Well, you see, I'm a little muddled. The Munchkins have called me because a new witch has just dropped a house on the Wicked Witch of the East. And there's the house, and here you are, and that's all that's left of the Wicked Witch of the East.
Oh, my!
And so, what the Munchkins want to know is, are you a good witch or a bad witch?
Oh, but I've already told you. I'm not a witch at all. Witches are old and ugly. What was that?
The Munchkins. They're laughing because I am a witch. I'm Glinda, the Witch of the North.
You are? Oh, I beg your pardon, but I've never seen a beautiful witch before.
Only bad witches are ugly.
I didn't know.
The Munchkins are happy because you have freed them from the Wicked Witch of the East.
But if you please, what are Munchkins?
The little people who live in this land. It's Munchkin Land, and you are the national heroine, my dear. It's a ride, you may all come out and thank her. It's a ride now, you may all come out. Come out, wherever you are, and meet the young lady who fell from a star. She fell from the sky, she fell very far, and Kansas, she says, is the name of the star.
Kansas, she says, is the name of the star.
She brings you good news, or haven't you heard, when she fell out of Kansas?
Started to unhitch, just then the witch, to satisfy an itch, went flying on her broomstick, thumbing for a hitch.
And oh, what happened with the witch?
The house began to pitch, the kitchen took a slitch, it landed on the Wicked Witch, the middle of a ditch, which was not a healthy situation for a wicked witch.
Thank you.
Witch of the West, and she's worse than the other one was.
Who killed my sister? Who killed the Wicked Witch of the East? Was it you? Answer me!
Leave her alone.
You stay out of this, Glinder. I'm here for vengeance. So it was you, was it? You killed her, didn't you?
I didn't mean to kill her. Really, I didn't. It was an accident.
Didn't mean it, eh? Accident, eh? Well, my pretty, I can cause accidents, too. And this is how I do it.
Aren't you forgetting the ruby slippers?
The slippers, yes. They're gone! What have you done with them? Give them back to me or I'll...
It's too late. There they are, and there they'll stay.
I'm the only one who knows how to use them. They're of no use to you. Give them back to me. Give them back.
Keep tight inside them. The magic must be very powerful or she wouldn't want them so badly.
You stay out of this, Glinder, or I'll fix you as well.
Oh, rubbish. You have no power here. Be gone before somebody drops a house on you too.
Very well. I'll bide my time. And as for you, my fine lady, it's true, I can't attend to you here and now as I'd like, but just try to stay out of my way. Just try. I'll get you eventually, my pretty, and your little dog, too.
It's all right. You can get up. She's gone. Whew, what a smell of sulfur. I'm afraid you made a rather bad enemy of the Wicked Witch of the West. The sooner you get up Oz altogether, the safer you sleep, my dear.
Oh, I'd give anything to get out of Oz altogether. But which is the way back to Kansas? I can't go the way I came.
No, that's true. The only person who might know would be the great and wonderful Wizard of Oz himself.
The Wizard of Oz? Is he good or is he wicked?
Well, very good, but very mysterious. He lives in the Emerald City, and that's a long journey from here. Did you bring your broomstick with you?
No, I'm afraid I didn't.
Well, then you have to walk. The Munchkins will see you safely to the border of Munchkinland. And remember, never let those ruby slippers off your feet for a moment, or you'll be at the mercy of the Wicked Witch of the West.
But how do I start for Emerald City?
It's always best to start at the beginning. And all you do is follow the yellow brick road.
But what happens if I get lost?
Just follow the yellow brick road.
Here. Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
I haven't got a brain, only straw.
How can you talk if you haven't got a brain?
I don't know. But some people without brains do an awful lot of talking, don't they?
Well, yes, I guess you're right. We haven't properly met, have we?
Why? No!
How do you do? I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas, and this is my dog, Toto.
How do you do, both of you?
Very well, thank you. And you?
Oh, I'm not doing at all well. You see, it's very tedious being stuck up here all day long with a pole up your back.
Oh, that must be terribly uncomfortable. Can't you get down?
Down? Oh, no, you see,
Why don't I help you?
Oh, of course, I'm not bright about doing things. But if you just, bend the nail down to the back, maybe it'll slip out. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, there goes some of me again.
Oh, does it hurt you?
Oh, of course not. I just keep picking it up and putting it back in. Oh, oh. My, it's good to be free.
Ho, ho, ho.
Oh, you get on out of here. Boo, scat.
Ho, ho, ho.
I said boo. Oh.
Trouble.
Oh, a witch, huh? I ain't afraid of no witch. I ain't afraid afraid of anything! Oh, except a lighted match.
I don't blame you for that.
But I'd face a whole box full of them for the chance of getting some brains. Look, I won't be any trouble because I can't eat a thing. And I won't try to manage things because I can't think. Oh, won't you take me with you?
Why, of course I will.
Oh, we're off to see the wizard. To Oz.
To Oz.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz. We hear he is the wiz of a wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever a, ever a wiz there was, the wizard of Oz has won. Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Chopping that tree over there, minding my own business, when suddenly it began to rain, and right in the middle of a chop, I rusted solid. I've been that way ever since.
Oh, well, you're perfect now.
Perfect? Bang on my chest if you think I'm perfect. Go on, bang on it.
Beautiful! What an echo!
It's empty. The tinsmith forgot to give me a heart.
No heart?
No heart. All hollow. When a man's an empty kettle, he should be on his mettle, but yet I'm torn apart. Just because I'm presuming that I could be kinda human if I only had a heart. I'd be tender, I'd be gentle, and awful sentimental regarding love and art. I'd be friends with the sparrows and the boy who shoots the arrows if I only had a heart. Picture me, a balcony, above a voice sings low.
Wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I hear a beat.
How sweet.
Just to register emotion, jealousy, devotion, and really feel the part. I would stay young and chipper, and I'd lock it with the zipper if I only had a heart.
Oh my, that was wonderful! We're going to see the Wizard of Oz. Maybe he can give you a heart.
Why, that's a long and dangerous journey. And it might rain on the way.
But you've just been saying how much you want a heart.
And I'll keep the oil can handy.
Well, suppose the wizard wouldn't get me one when we got there.
Oh, but he will. He must. We've come such a long way already.
Who's that?
Oh, it's the little lady along there, are you, my fine gentleman? Well, stay away from her, or I'll make a beehive out of you, Tin Man, and I'll stuff the mattress with you, Scarecrow. And as for you, my pretty, I wish you luck with the Wizard of Oz, and a happy journey back to Kansas.
Oh, stuff a mattress with me, huh? I'll see you get safely to the wizard, whether I get a brain or not.
Beehive? Bah! I'll see you reach the wizard, whether I get a heart or not. Let her try and make a beehive out of me.
Oh, you two are the best friends anybody ever had.
To Oz?
To Oz.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
I don't like this forest. It's dark and creepy.
I think it'll get darker before it gets lighter.
Oh, do you suppose we'll meet any wild animals along the way?
We might.
Animals that eat straw?
Some, but mostly lions and tigers and bears.
Lions and tigers?
And bears.
Oh, my!
Lions and tigers and bears!
Oh, my!
Lions and tigers and bears!
Oh, my!
Lions and tigers!
Put him up. I'll fight with one paw tied by my back. I'll fight just standing one foot. I'll fight with my eyes closed.
Go away and let us alone.
Oh, scared, huh? How long can you stay fresh in that can? Oh, come on, get up and fight.
Yes, Scarecrow. Get up and teach him a lesson.
What's wrong with you teaching him a lesson?
Oh, I hardly know him.
All right, Pee-wee. I guess it's just you and me.
Oh, shame on you!
What'd you do that for? I didn't bite him.
No, but you tried to. It's bad enough when you go around picking on a straw man, but when you go around picking on poor little dogs...
You didn't have to go and hit me, did you? Is my nose bleeding?
Why, of course not. My, what a fuss you're making. You're nothing but a great big coward.
You're right. I am a coward. I haven't any courage at all. Even when I scare myself, look at the circles underneath my eyes. I haven't slept in weeks.
Have you tried counting sheep?
That doesn't do any good. I'm afraid of him.
Don't you think the wizard can help him?
Why, of course. We're going to the Wizard of Oz. Maybe he can give you some courage.
Well, wouldn't you feel degraded to be seen in the company of a cowardly lion? I would.
Why, of course not.
That's awfully nice of you. My life has been simply unbearable. Yes, it's sad, believe me, Missy, when you're born to be a sissy without the women forever. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the nerve. I'm afraid there's no denying, I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't deserve. I'd be as free as a blizzard,
I'd be gentle as a lizard,
I'd be clever as a gizzard,
if the wizard is a lizard, we'll serve.
And I'm sure to get a brain,
a heart,
a home.
The noise.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
So, you won't take warning, eh? Well, all the worse for you then. When I gain those ruby slippers, my power will be the greatest in all of Oz. Now, my beauty, something with a little sting in its step. Ah, jitterbugs! My lovely dancing chief jitterbug, show yourself. Make her dance, dance, dance until those ruby slippers fall from her feet. No! No!
Thank you.
jitters and the joints around my knees.
I think I see a shadow and it's fuzzy and it's furry.
I haven't got a brain, but I think I ought to worry.
I haven't got a heart, but I feel a palpitation.
As a monarch of the forest, I don't like this situation.
You gonna stand around and let them fill us full of horror?
I'd like to warm down, but I think I lost my rover.
Oh, it's a Hoosis!
It's a Hoosis?
It's a Watsis!
It's a Watsis!
Who's that?
Who's there?
Who's where?
You where?
It's that hiding in the treetops. It's that rascal, the jitterbug. Should you catch him buzzing round you, keep away from the jitterbug. Oh, the bees and the breeze and the bats and the trees had a terrible, horrible buzz. But the bees and the breeze and the bats and the trees couldn't do what the jitterbug does. So be careful of that rascal. Keep away from the jitterbug. The jitterbug. Oh, the bees and the breeze and the bats and the trees got a terrible, horrible buzz. But the bees and the breeze and the bats and the trees couldn't do what the jitterbug does. So just be careful of that rascal. Keep away from the jitterbug, jitterbug, the jitterbug, oh, the jitterbug.
Where is she?
Where's the witch?
Look at that!
Oh, it's the Emerald City! Oh, at last! At last!
Oh. You're out the woods, you're out the dark, you're out the night. Step into the sun, step into the light. Keep straight ahead for the most glorious place on the face of the earth or the sky. Hold on to your breath, hold on to your heart, hold on to your hope.
I'm told where it's never too hot and it's never too cold.
Where you're never too young and you're never too old.
Where you're never too thin or tall.
When you're never, never, never too anything at all.
It's all true!
But we're not too mad and we're not too sane. And we don't compare and we don't complain. All we do is just sit tight. 'Cause it's oh so, so, so downright, right! Ha, 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 ho, 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 and a couple of tra-la-las. That's how we laugh the day away in the merry old land of Oz. A buzz, 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 chirp, 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 and a couple of la-dee-das. That's how the crickets crick all day in the merry old land of Oz. We get up at 12 and start to work at 1. Take an hour for lunch and then at 2 we're done. Ha ha, good fun! Ha ha ha, ho ho ho, and a couple of tra-la-las. That's how we laugh the day away in the merry old land of Oz. Ha ha ha, ho ho ho, ha 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 ha. That's how we laugh the day away with a ha ha ha, ha ha ha, in the merry old land of Oz.
Oh, it's everything you need to say! When do we get to see the wizard?
Is he scary?
Will you take us to go see him?
The wizard? Oh, why, of course! But first, let me take you somewhere you can freshen up.
That certain elf saw a fair, the merry old land of Oz.
Whoa. That's how we laugh the day away in the merry old land of Oz.
We get up at 12 and start to work at 1.
Take it out for lunch and then at 2 we're done. Jolly fun! Ha 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 ha. With a couple of tra-la-las. That's how we laugh the day away in the merry old land of Oz. That's how we laugh the day away with a ha 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 ha.
Take no for an answer.
Hi!
Where is she? Where's the girl? Good people of Oz, listen and listen well. Bring forth the pretty one who goes by the name of Dorothy.
Dorothy? Who's Dorothy?
Well, that's how you're going to play it. Here's a message for the girl. See that she gets it.
Oh, what are we going to do?
Well, we better hurry if we're going to go see the wizard.
There's a guard over there. Maybe she can point us in the right direction.
Oh, if you please, we'd like to see the wizard, all four of us.
The Wizard of Oz? Not nobody, not no how.
But we must.
I got a perm just for the occasion.
Not nobody, not no how.
But she's Dorothy.
The witch's Dorothy? Well, that makes a difference. Why did you say so in the first place? I'll announce you at once.
Did you hear that? She'll announce us at once. I'm as sure as I got my brain.
I can fairly hear my heart beating.
I'll be home in time for supper.
In another hour, I'll be king of the forest. Long live the king! If I were king of the forest, not queen, not duke, not prince, my regal rose of the forest would be satin, not cotton, not chintz. I would command each thing, be it fish or its fowl, with the wolf and the woof and the royal growl. As I click my heel, all the trees would kneel, and the mountains bow, and the bulls kowtow, and the sparrows would take wing. If I were king.
If you were king, you wouldn't be afraid of anything.
Not nobody, not no how.
Not even a rhinoceros?
Imposterous.
How about a hippopotamus?
Why, I'd dash him from the top to the bottom us.
Oh, supposing you met an elephant.
Why, I'd grab him up and self it.
What if it were a brontosaurus?
I'd show him who's king of the forest.
How?
Courage. What makes a king out of a slave? Courage, what makes the flag on the mast to wave? Courage, what makes the elephant charge his tusk in the misty mist or the dusky dusk? Courage, what makes the Hottentot so hot? What puts the ape in apricot? What have they got that I ain't got?
Courage!
You can say that again. If I
were king.
Go away!
Go
away!
Oh, but I want to go home now!
Oh, don't cry, Dorothy.
Oh,
okay. I had an RTM myself once. Come on, I'll take you.
I was just thinking, fellas, I really don't want to see the wizard that much. I better wipe you outside.
Oh, he's just scared again.
Don't you know the wizard's gonna give you some courage?
Why, I'd be too scared to ask him for it.
Oh, well then we'll ask him for you.
I'd sooner wait outside.
Oh, come on.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
So somebody pulled my tail.
You did that yourself.
I am Oz, the great and powerful. Who are you?
Oh, if you please, sir, I'm Dorothy, the small and meek. We've come to ask you...
Silence!
Whoa, Jiminy Crickets!
The great and powerful Oz knows why you have come. Step forward, Tin Man.
Oh, it's me.
You dare to come to me for a hut, you clinking, clanking, clattering collection of collagenous junk?
Well, you see, a while back, we were walking down the yellow brick road and—
Quiet!
Oh!
And you, Scarecrow, have the effrontery to ask for a brain, you billowing bale of bovine fodder!
Oh, Your Honor! I mean, Your Excellency! I mean, Your Wizardry!
Enough! And you, Lion!
Shame on you! Picking on him like that when he came to you for help!
Silence, Whippersnapper! The beneficent Oz has every intention of granting your requests!
What's that? What did he say?
But first, you must perform a very small task. Bring me the broomstick of the Witch of the West.
But if we do that, we'll have to kill her.
Bring me her broomstick, and then I shall grant your requests. Now go!
But what if she kills us first?
I said go!
Come on, Scarecrow, this way! Come on!
Oh, Lion, come on! Let's go! Come on!
Haunted forest, witch's castle, 1 mile.
I'd turn back if I were you.
That's the best news I've ever heard.
Oh, no, you don't. Oh,
you know something? I believe there are spooks around here.
Spooks? That's ridiculous. Don't be silly.
Why, you don't believe in spooks?
Why only?
I do believe in spooks. I do believe in spooks.
Welcome to the haunted forest. I'd like you to meet a little friend of mine.
Who's that? Who's that?
They are lovely slippers, aren't they, Nico?
If I had a heart, I think it'd be beating faster.
Now bring me that girl and her dog to my castle. Do what you like with the others, but I want her alive and unharmed, and take extra special care of those ruby slippers. I want those most of all. Now fly, my pretties, fly!
They've captured Dorothy and Toto. We have to help.
Leave me alone. I'm too afraid to move. Leave me alone.
Help! Help! Help!
What did they do to you?
They tore my legs off, then they threw them over there. Then they tore out my chest, and they threw it over there.
Well, that's you all over.
They sure knocked the stuffings out of you, didn't they?
Oh, don't just stand there talking. Put me back together. We gotta go save Dorothy.
a good little monkey. Now bring me the dog. Where's our manners? It's time to entertain our guest. Bring me the girl. Oh, what an unexpected pleasure, my dear. It's so kind of you to visit me in my loneliness.
Oh, what are you going to do with my dog?
All in good time, my pretty. All in good time.
Oh. Please give me back my dog.
Certainly. Certainly. Watch you give me back those slippers.
But the Good Witch of the North told me not to.
Oh, well, very well then. Nico, my pet, tie a rock around the mangy dog's neck and toss him in the river and we can watch him drown.
Oh, no, no, no. You can have your slippers. Just give me back Toto.
That's a good little girl. I knew you'd see reason. Delicately.
Oh, look, Toto! Oh, he got away! He got away!
Which is more than you ever will! Drat, you and your dog! Do you see this hourglass? That's how much longer you've got to live! And it isn't long, my pretty! It isn't long!
But how can we find Dorothy?
My paws are getting tired from all this searching.
It's Toto! Where's
Toto?
Bane?
What's he saying?
The Wicked Witch has Dorothy locked in her tower?
Oh, I hate to think of Dorothy locked in that awful place. We've got to get her out of there.
Oh, don't start crying now. We haven't got the oil can with us. And you've been squeaking enough as it is.
What's them? What's them?
They're Winkies! The witch's guards!
Get them away! Get them away!
I've got a plan how to get in there!
He's got a plan!
And you're going to lead us!
I am?
Yes, you!
Okay. I'll go in there for Dorothy. Wicked witch or no wicked witch. Guards or no guards, I'll tear them apart. Grr. There's only one thing I want you fellas to do.
What's that?
Talk me out of it.
Come on.
A hopeless jungle, and the raindrops tumble all around.
Is it really you?
With all the clouds stricken up that skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found. Leading from your window pane to a place behind the sun.
Oh, I can't. Oh, sorry to I return, you'll get yours and I'll have mine.
We'll guard the girl. Oh, we are, we are. Oh, we are, we are.
Oh, we are, we are.
You haven't forgotten your old pals, have you?
Oh, I knew you'd come back. I just knew it. Oh, but how did you manage it?
Well, Skooku had the idea.
The pine lowered them down.
And Tin Man somehow know exactly where to find you.
Oh, where's Toto?
Did they hurt you?
No, they tried to, but we gotta go right away before she catches us. Come on!
Okay.
Why, my little party's just beginning! Guards, seize them!
Oh, no. Oh.
Oh. Ring around a rosy, oh, a pocket full of spears! Oh. Thought you'd be pretty foxy, didn't you? Well, the last one to go will see the first three go before her.
Oh, but now my question lies is,
where to begin? Oh, how about a little fire?
Come back tomorrow!
Tomorrow? Oh, but I want to go home now!
You've had plenty of time already.
Yeah.
What? No! Stay back! Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain! Go! Before I lose my temper, the great and powerful Oz has...
spoken.
Who are you?
Well, I'm the great and powerful Wizard of Oz.
Oh, you're a very bad man.
Oh, no, my dear. I'm a very good man. I'm just a very bad wizard.
Well, you'd better be a good enough wizard to get Dorothy back to Kansas.
And what about the heart you promised Tin Man?
And the courage you promised Cowardly Lion.
And Scarecrow's brain.
But you've got them. You've had them the whole time.
No, we haven't.
Of course you have. Why, Scarecrow. Anybody can have a brain. That's a very mediocre commodity. Why, back where I come from, we have places called universities where men go to become great thinkers. And they've got no more brains than you. But they have one thing you haven't got, a diploma.
A diploma? Gee!
Therefore, it gives me great pleasure to award you the honorary degree of Ph.D.
Oh. Ph.D.?
Doctor of Thinkology.
The sum of the square root of any two sides of an isosceles triangle is equal to the square root of the remaining side! Oh, joy! Rapture! I've got a brain! How can I ever make you enough?
Well, you can't.
Oh.
As for you, my fine lion friend, you are under the delusion that because you run away from danger, you have no courage. You are confusing courage for wisdom. Why, back where I come from, we have men called heroes. And they've got no more courage than you. But they have one thing you haven't got, a medal. Therefore, for conspicuous bravery against wicked witches, I award you the Triple Cross.
Triple Cross?
You are now a member of the Legion of Courage.
Shucks, folks, I'm speechless.
As for you, my galvanized tin friend, you come seeking a heart. You don't know how lucky you are to not have one. Hearts will never be practical until they can be made unbreakable.
But I still want one.
Yes. Back where I come from, we have men who do nothing but good deeds all day. And their hearts are no bigger than yours. But they have one thing you haven't got. A testimonial.
Did you hear that? A testimonial.
Therefore, in consideration of your kindness, I award you a small token of our esteem and gratitude. And remember, my sentimental friend, that a heart is not judged by how much you love, but by how much you are loved by others.
It ticks.
But what about Dorothy?
Oh, I don't think there's anything in that jacket for me.
Well, the only way for Dorothy to get back to Kansas would be for me to take her there myself.
But are you a clever enough wizard to do that?
I'm an old Kansas man myself, you know. Premier balloonist of the Miracle Wonderland Carnival Company, when one day the balloon failed to return to the fair.
Oh my!
Then suddenly the wind changed, and I descended into the heart of this noble city, where I was instantly acclaimed Oz, the first Wizard Deluxe. And in that balloon is where you and I will return to the enchanted land of E Pluribus Unum.
Did you hear that? He's gonna take me home!
Oh, and here's our balloon now. I hereby decree that the Scarecrow, Lion, and Tin Man shall rule in my stead. Obey them as you would me. Release the balloons.
Oh, wait, I forgot Toto.
Wait, Dorothy, we're taking off.
Oh, come back.
I can't.
Oh, no, come back.
Goodbye.
I have.
Then why didn't you tell her that before?
Because she wouldn't have believed me. She had to learn it for herself.
Well, what have you learned, Dorothy?
Well, I've learned that it wasn't enough just to want to see Uncle Henry and Annie Em. And if I ever go looking for my heart's desire again, I won't look any further than my own backyard. Because if it isn't there, then I never really lost it to begin with. Is that right?
That's all it is.
That's so easy.
I should have thought of it for you.
I should have felt it in my heart.
She had to learn it for herself. Now those ruby slippers would take you home in 2 seconds.
Toto too?
Toto too.
Now?
Whenever you wish.
Oh, it's going to be so hard to say goodbye. Goodbye, Tin Man. Oh, don't cry. You'll rust dreadfully. Here's your oil can.
No, I know I've got a heart, because it's breaking.
Goodbye, Lion. I'm going to miss the way you used to holler for help before you found your courage.
I would never have found it if it hadn't been for you.
Goodbye, Scarecrow. Oh, I think I'll miss you most of all.
I'll always be thinking of you.
Are you ready now?
Yes, I think I'm ready.
Then close your eyes and tap your heels together 3 times. and think to yourself, there's no place like home.
There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There's no place like home.
Thank you. friend, a giant fairy, lots of bubbles and smoke and glitter and a mess and makeup and yes, and green paint everywhere. But yes, so thank you very much to Bexley.
To give out this time. We have the William Graeber Memorial Prize, and that goes to someone who has shown outstanding dedication and commitment to ACTIVE. They don't have to be a student, they could be a parent, they could be anybody. But this was super easy to choose this time. We've decided to, and if you can note the mug there, might give you a hint to its for its who. It says grumpy but lovely, and that's Andrea Munn. Andrea is Toto's trainer, so and she's come to all the rehearsals, running around backstage, threatening to gaffer the children's mouths shut. That's why it's on her shirt, so it's all ready to go. She's wonderful, and all the kids adore her. There's lots of nice little messages in that mug for you as well, Andrea. Thank you very much for all your support for ACTIVE. And especially for Susie as well. That was wonderful having Susie. Our last award is the Doris Thompson Centre Stage Award. This award's named after my nan, who was ACTIVE's biggest fan, but unfortunately she passed away in 2013. This is the first time I've given it out, with nan not giving it out. Yeah, and I think she'd probably slap me in the face if I didn't give it to Sassy Gallagher. Yeah. So not only was Sassy the lead, and she was Dorothy, and you know she had a lot to do, obviously. But Sass was helping out with all the cleaning up all the dances she wasn't even in, coming from school and helping me paint yellow brick roads and doing lots and that's Sassy's work right there. You know, she just went above and beyond what she was supposed to do. You know, she did plenty, but. She did even more, and I think my nan, Dozza, would be super proud of you.
Thank you. I would just like to say thank you to Charisse and Jamie for all the hard work that they put in and for everything that they've done in the past 10 years for us. It's been crazy. And for such a good show, so thank you.
Thank you. It's very nice. So hopefully, haven't picked the musical for next year, but are you guys going to come and do it?
Yeah!
Of course we are. Okay, excellent. Goody. All right. Thank you so much, everyone, for coming and supporting ACTIVE, and we will hopefully see you at the next one. Thank you, everyone.